I think anyone will... They'll love anyone that's put out there and quote-unquote famous right now. It's the way of the culture. Plus, everyone always wants something that's that new. You know what I mean? Like, it's so much different than what they're used to. Oh, Takai's 6'9", yeah.
Rainbow rappers, dude. Why are there these rainbow rappers looking like Rainbow Bright's fucking adopted children and shit? Like, how are you fucking... I don't get it. I don't know, man. I'm from a different time, I guess.
Why is this taking so long to squad up? There we go. I don't, man, the only thing that I really have a problem with is probably the mumble rap. And I don't, it's probably just because of my age, like I just can't understand anything they're saying. Psycho, did you throw us in with randos?
I think we did,
but... Aww. Yeah, we gotta be by ourselves so we can have fun on the beach or something. I gotta figure out how to jump out now. Alright, invite only. Create party. There we go. Here we go. Invites. Everybody keeps updating their profile pictures too, so I forget what y'all look like. I'm used to what you've looked like for the last 5 years. We doing the beach? I think that's Zed Landing. Yeah, I sent you one. Right. Da da na 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 na. I think I just put it on 7. I figured that was the middle. Man, it looks like it reset all my characters too. Don't you remember who I used to play as? Oh yeah, these are definitely all redone. Oh, they got a new one, a robot dude. I haven't even seen this guy. Nice. I'll be him with the dual wields. In blue, of course. You just changed to Deadpool. You haven't been Deadpool for forever, Kenny. No way. I know, this game's so fun. Ever since the carnival update, yeah. Threw a grenade and then shot that guy in the face. That was a waste. I forgot to self-heal. It's been so long. Hold down square.
This cat's no one died that time. Nail to you.
How's everybody feeling?
Yeah, I forget how fun this game is. Says upgrade. How do you do an upgrade? I didn't know you could do an upgrade. That's cool. If you hold down R3, it'll upgrade whatever weapon you're doing. I didn't know you could do an upgrade. Yeah. My revolvers are very America for the birthday of America today. I turned around to help you and then I got lost track of where the path was. Make sure you heal yourselves. I'm trying to get to you. Boom, boom. You're done now. I said, babe, man's not hot. Skirty pop pop. Pum pum. Whoops. Oh, yeah. I want to try one of the endless ones one time. I missed that one. Yeah, that's weird, ain't it? I hadn't seen him before, so I had to play with him. I think all the viewers online are going to tell me how horribly I'm aiming. Nice. Is that Metroid Man or whatever? Get off me. I love all the blood and guts on the ground, dude. This game's so awesome. Why did we go so long without playing it? That and the fact that it was free? We're just all off playing our own stuff instead of getting together. Yeah, see, it keeps telling me I can upgrade them. That's like the most awesome thing ever. I don't know what it does. I guess it makes them do more damage. Which one is it?
Hurry up. Zed, I'll get you
closer. Oh, yeah. I'm wasting all my money on dumb stuff up here. I'm upgrading instead of buying new weapons. Oh, you got the 5.7 or whatever then? Yeah. Things are killing it.
Hurry up.
Remember when we used to play, I'd use this dual wielder just to see how long I could do the... these little Berettas at the beginning, just the beginner weapons. I've got zero ammo for anything. I have to run around and look for it.
This cat's back in the game.
Uh-oh, slow-mo, what's up now? I think there it is. I got a block button. I just couldn't figure out how to use it. Should probably come back to the beach where everyone is. I was hoping to find some ammo while I was up here. You've got the only enemy left, so we'll come down and help you with my machete. Oh, it's one of these guys. That's great. Never mind. I want to run. Oh, I found some ammo. Now that there's no one to shoot. right.
What is it with evil monsters then?
Well, I should probably put
armor. I need you alive in one piece.
Put some armor on, but
reloading.
Reload all my guns and I'll take 10 years.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Right near the beach, boy.
Break plans over. Get back to
Lord of Mercy. Yeah, he is. Oh, yeah. Well, here's somebody big. There we go. Get some bullet time. Oh, they're coming from behind me. Getting it, man. He's working this whole lever action. Golly. Don't forget to hit yourselves. Oh, we can't all be as good as you. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's right. I should probably get something in preparation for the boss fight. Get these deagles.
Protect the area.
No. It shoots a rifle round. I don't know if it's a like a NATO round, like a 5.56, or if that's. If it's got its own special. Yeah, it's probably 5.56 in a rifle round. What are those shield things that run off? I don't understand what that is. Like bleeding shields or something? I don't know what's happening. I got something coming off me. The game has changed much since I played. Destruction. Get off me. Get back. Uh-oh. Throw a grenade. Run away. Are they grabbing you guys or just me? I feel like it's a Jiff party over here. Drop me. Get some. They keep coming just from off screen. Boom. Nice.
You took out the most Zeds. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
I didn't even use my Winchester. Waste money. Upgrade stuff. Ammo check. No. Sorry. I spent it frivolously. I've got 6 on the armor. Oh yeah, you press down and you get a flashlight. Look at that. Oh, it is. It's wave 7. Oh, I should have prepared way better. Okay, last one. Good. Went from doing awesome with this thing to sucking. There we go. I don't understand why the little armor things are coming off of me. Was it over here where our armor is? Oh. But it's up here where I don't want to be. Oh, I see it now. Nice. No. We left the beach. My area. Get back. Oh yeah, you can throw them down, can't you? I think if I pick them up, I can give them back to you somehow. I'm not 100% though. Congratulations. You killed the most sad. Nah, we did all that for $120. Forget that. That wasn't worth it. We lost our friend.
Glad you made it back. Don't
leave
on anything.
No. Did you pick it up, Shane, or no? I got 200 towards it. Wait, that ain't it. How do you do it? Down? Nope, left. Nope, right. There we go.
The moon of the refreshments.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
I'm all yours.
Sit still.
Break time's over.
Let me get you.
Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Oh, it's the boss. I'm not ready for the boss. So I've not fought this guy before, so you have to tell me how. Right, kill it, shoot him. Fuck him up. Oh, he's up there coming down. I've got him in my right headphone. There we go. Yep, there he is. No, I see he's got targets. Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. I got you. Alright, so head, chest, and I guess back? Face armor's down. Yeah, dude, there's way too much going on at the beach. Is that his chest armor or his back armor? Chest. Alright, he's killable now. And super pissed. Oh, I'm guessing every gun I own is empty. Guys, go. I'm gonna try to meet you. Back at the beach with them yet? There's nothing but poison on this level. I can't go anywhere without running into a poison cloud. There he is. Get off me. Don't want none of these deagles. Pew 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 pew. Now that I can see myself third person, I am pretty ridiculous looking. Yeah. I got a Summer Sideshow prize ticket for that. I don't know what that means. But I did it. Where y'all wanna go? Back to the beach? Oh, yeah. I forgot. Yes. I like the dark, the all blacked out stormtrooper. Let's look. Right, yeah, that's all I get, 7 on. It's gonna be upset. We didn't play zombies with him while he was on. I like the old 1776 pistols, that's nice for the 4th of July. Headshots. Got him on the jump. I'm gonna heal myself because I followed you down that hill. You don't take damage. Why isn't it showing my emote? It keeps cutting it off. I want to shake my robo nuts. Over your shoulder. Yeah, I hate the spiders. Two different directions.
System says you are the best team player.
Right? I think this is the level that I ran out of ammo on last time. There's only two waves in and running out.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis. Yes, right.
Why can't I? Gotta be Shane, not me. I thought I was the robot guy. I think I saved your life, Shane. Everybody healed all up? Damn it, I want to watch my guy shake it, but it won't let me. I tried bumping it, not bumping it. Every time that thing screams like that, I just think of the captain from SpongeBob. Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the tree? Or under the sea? I don't know why I said tree. Yeah. If we all go together, it'd probably be alright. Said breached. I guess we failed before we even got there. Shot it off the map. That's what I'm using. I was almost dead and it told me to jump off a cliff. Done now. Skrrr, pop, pop. Boom, boom. The dual Spitfires. We'll get these instead.
choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Men's not hot. He lived through all that. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I died. I'm down. They're all over your back. Run, Chain. Can do it. Run, run. You keep running, I'll tell you when he's on your back. Oh, he's about to hit you. Kenny's saving you, but he's getting pounded. Turn around. I was gonna tell you turn around and shoot, but don't go that way. There's ammo straight ahead. Is he saying cannonball, cannonball? Oh, you're stuck in the rock. Turn left. More left. Oh, damn. He got a 3-hit combo on you. Here he comes. You better watch it. Oh, you're done. Oh, he missed you. Nice. Six left.
Perfect.
Oh, I'm back. Oh, they took pity on me and gave me some money.
Watch for that.
I'll buy the good guns. try to use these pythons. Gotcha. Boss is next after this wave. How do I keep getting stuck? I know those guys aren't grabbing me. I'm such a strong little robot. I'm not gonna have a next round. Ammo. Oh, there's your gun. Nice. I'll switch to that. Oh, it's empty. If I live through this, I'll give it back to you. No. See, how does this work? Oh shit, I threw money. Which one does the weapon select? There it is. Throw weapon. R1. Nope, that didn't work. There you go. I threw it. You better pick it up. Okay.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Oh, that's your... Yeah, that's your... Whatever weapon. Your base weapon, I guess. Okay, well. See what I can do with it. Going to the beach.
Now.
But then he'll be on me. Ah, shut the door on him. Oh, he's coming. Got ammo, though. Oh, 10 rounds. What am I supposed to do with that? Right? Picked up 10 more. Oh, another 10. Kenny, I'm running him around the map. Oh, nice. Kenny didn't... He didn't care. Nice job. Boy, look at Kenny. What were we doing, Psycho? Watching him? I think Outpost is the snowy one. Right. My support character is a 23. He's my highest one, I think. It looks like they've got extra bonuses and stuff, though, the skills. Since the last time I played. Try support, that way at least somebody on the team will keep ammo. Right? He's the man.
Yeah.
Where you at, buddy? Dead now, I guess. Oh, that's horrible. Yes. Yeah, this is your little area, right? Yeah. You got a killing funnel instead of killing floor. Oh man, I actually haven't played Killing Floor 1. Sorry, Hayseed, I've never played Killing Floor 1. Why am I so lost going to get this thing? Get all turned around? Staying in your hallway, or y'all want to go try to maintain the security area? Right. What's on the far side of the map? Trying to kind of play middleman and go back and forth between you guys. Either one of y'all played Killing Floor 1? Right. I got $6.97 total.
You earn the money. Now spend it. Well,
That's more than I made. Yeah, I only got $600, but that was with the... Would we make like 130 off of guarding that? Right. I usually try to have your back and watch this door, this main door that they come out of. Right, it's pretty predictable where they're coming from. Hopefully I didn't just close the door on you. He takes the long way home. Sometimes they come off the cliff that's in between us. Got a grenade over there. Shane, quit running away. Switching between empty shotguns. He's probably hiding right behind that welded door. Yeah. Let's get you restocked. So, sir, you were quite the team player back there. That's good stuff. I think Kenny found the shortcut. Took us the long way.
Have you checked your ammo? Last chance. I have to power down the pod. All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Well, that didn't work out good. Shane took me what had to be the most horrible way to go. We ran into every zombie. Yes. Yes, they are. Try to bring them down there to you. Or not. Shane's got his laser rifle again. Back up, grenade.
Keep it up. When you're done, I can reopen the treasure vault.
We didn't get any to him.
Alright.
I got 2,200 off that round. Something called the Doom Stick. The yeah, you do. What's this thing look like? It's kind of cool looking. Holds four rounds. My question is do I shoot them all at once or is it a one at a time? So, Kenny, you gotta look up twitch.com/JiffySmalls, and you'll see all the dumb videos me and, mostly me and Box have been putting out. Mostly just me playing games with a fat guy sitting in the corner, you know what I'm saying? This thing does some damage.
Restocked.
Boy.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
Kenny.
Go heal your teammates.
Did you hear me earlier? Yeah. Okay. You don't have to. I'm just saying. I got an extra 126 if somebody needs it.
Glad you made it back. Don't hear anything.
Better. They still hurt. Thanks.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Keep the area secure. You want to do it? All right. No, this is different. I missed that guy like 3 times. It's gonna work this time, fellas. Oh, it's invisible. I was like, there's either somebody invisible or a spider on me. One left, where he's at. Oh. I get $65 for that. I got 1800 after it's all said and done, I guess.
Your armor's falling to pieces. Get it fixed.
Thank you.
Reds are getting closer.
I got a few bucks if you need it, Psycho. Doesn't matter now. Never mind. I can get it to you for the next wave, for the boss, I guess. Oh, they're coming from between us. They fixed the sight on the shotgun since the last time I used it. It's pretty neat. How's your health, you guys? They're about to wish they didn't. They're behind this door. Jesus. Should have seen the amount of zombies come out of this door, dude. I shot you in the head a little bit. Coming to you, Kenny. Good.
Too big a price for what you have earned so far.
Did you already throw it up? Psycho got it.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
That's good stuff.
It's fine. I'm down with whatever the plan is. I'm coming right now. And I'm in a cutscene. I don't know if this is going to work out real well, but I'll try it. It's not too bad. We're doing some good damage to him. A little bit, yeah. Watch out, Shane. I was trying to heal you, but he was between me and you. He turned invisible and ran off. He's inside that door. I can hear him to the right. What? Okay. Golly. It's okay, I guess. Oh, shh. Nope. Get away. Too close. That'll work. How did that guy not die? I'm scared. That's the same way you got Shane. He got you backed in a corner where... Oh, shh. Golly. He kicked me for 50. Yeah, that sucked.
There is no next time for you.
Huh. That was rough. That's a good one to get. Headshot. Which one y'all want to do this time? Oh, yeah? Alright. Well, it's past my regular airing time anyway. Usually stop at 12. Alright, well, thanks guys for playing. Right? Yeah, we need to get a whole crew going on Killing Floor. Alright, we'll see you guys. Alright, fellas, I'm out. Thanks for playing. Everybody, thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.